This fall, only one movie has kids galloping to theaters. Get ready for Horseplay. It's a heartwarming film about a team of horses who wanted to play baseball. And before you see the movie, buy the soundtrack, featuring an original song by Randy Newman.
Horses throwing pitch. Horses holding back. Numbers on his saddle. It's just Horseplay.
Horseplay. Strap on your saddle and step up to the plate. With a soundtrack featuring an all-new song by the seminal 90s band, The Cranberries.
With their balls and their bats and their cleats and their gloves, on the field, they are playing. Don't eat the field, eat the field. Horsey, 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 eh, eh, eh. Oats, 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 oats.
Horseplay, by the soundtrack. Featuring a song by Alanis Morissette. The Horseplay soundtrack, with a totally original song by The Cure frontman, Robert Smith.
Horsey, horsey, show me how you do that trick. The one way you play baseball. The one way you steal second base and then eat all the grass.
But it gets better. Performing his song, Horses Lament, it's Adam Lambert.
Yeah!
CeeLo Green wasn't on the soundtrack. He totally is.
I'm a baseball playing horsey. If you try to ride me, I'm gonna buck you. I'm making dollars for this soundtrack, so get off of my back, or I'm a buck you and I'll buck her too.
The Horseplay soundtrack. Get it today.